The Star of the Week。
さて今週のスターオブザウィークは、ゲストにこの人を迎えています。フィリップ・ベイリーです。
はい、
はい、
Nice to see you.
Good to be here.
You came here as part of a George Duke project or?
Yeah. Yeah, we're going to do six cities. Mm-hmm. Six shows actually.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, first of all, I have to say congratulations on the smash. Was that your first big smash on your own?
Yes, it is.
How do you feel?
Really, really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think it's going to open up a lot of doors. And
right.
Give me a lot of opportunities to.
Yeah, you got involved with Phil Collins when Phil used that horn section.
Yeah, Phoenix horn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you think of him?
Oh, he's an incredible person. Mm-hmm. He's a really nice guy and very, very talented. Yeah. And not a bad producer.
Oh, not bad. well, I saw the video and we're going to show that one. That one, the video, Easy Lover, is something pretty much different, and we enjoyed it pretty much. You guys are having a ball in the video,
yeah.
And it's pretty much different. I would call it off the beaten track. I mean,
right.
No motorcycle, no, right. No women. You
no
know.
Women.
Whose idea was it?
Well, we kind of talked about it. Phil decided he really didn't want any women in it, because it would just be similar to all the rest of the videos that are out. The combination, the collaboration of the two of us was a very successful one, and we felt that it would be interesting to the audience to see just the two of us working together and see the interaction between the two of us.
Well, I want to ask you about yourself. Your first group was Earth, Wind & Fire. When did you join the group?
In
71.
Yeah.
You were the percussionist to get started?
Yeah, well, yeah, I came in actually singing and playing percussion.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, my first goal was to be a percussionist. And so I studied drums and percussion from the fourth grade to college, and timpanis and marimbas and the whole thing.
Yeah.
And I was going to be another Harvey Mason. And that's what I wanted to do. And then playing actually got me out to Los Angeles in the music business. And but I was always singing. I've always been able to sing. So when I got in the band, I was hired to just do more singing than playing. So I just started concentrating on that more than anything.
I always envied a man like your voice, falsetto. I mean, how high can you go?
I haven't actually saw in a long time, but I
how low
go.
Can you go now?
you
I sound pretty. I can go. Were you so- you learned that, or you had the natural? You are natural, I know. But,
no, I just do it. It's like I used to listen to Minnie Riperton all the time. I like to hear her do that. Listen to Lynn Davis.
What's going to happen to Earth, Wind, and Fire as a group? As a group, you're going to continue, or it's going to be like some other group? Maurice White is doing an album, right? Solo?
Yeah, he's going to.
Is it true that he's doing with Trevor Horn?
You know, I don't know. I think that was the original idea. I'm not sure. I haven't talked to him in a little while, so I don't know if they actually got together or not.
Mm-hmm. But he'll be doing solo and
he's going to do
some other members
project.
Too?
Right now, I don't really know. Some of the guys are doing production work. Ralph Johnson and Al McKay just produced the Temptations record, and Larry's doing some production work right now.
Yeah.
So hopefully we'll get together and do some things this year. Mm-hmm. I'm not sure.
But you'll be having your own concerts too.
Yeah.
The way the records are selling, you got to have.
Yeah.
And you'll be coming back
for
on
sure.
your own.
For sure. I'm looking
forward to it. With Phil Collins, the drummer.